Zweetians, welcome back to Zweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweetieville. I'm Zweetie Pie, and today we are back with another episode of the Not So Berry Challenge. And let's see, she needs to get up and go to the restroom. Then I'm gonna have her just take a shower. Add birthday candles to this for me. You don't need to take a shower. Thank you. Clean out spoiled food. And what did that leave us? Okay. Enough breakfast for this morning. Alright. Eat your fruit salad. Mom, I'm glad you're up. Need you to come and serve breakfast. Let's do some pancakes. And you're up for school, so I guess you will eat at school. Go to school. Bye, Violet. Bye, Lilac. Have a good day. Alright. He's already picking it up. Do laundry, add to washing machine. Do laundry, add to washing machine. Lilac's friend hasn't studied for the big exam today. Since she's taken it earlier in the day, Lilac could easily remember the questions and slip her friend the answers. Should she do it or just let her friend figure it out? Don't help. Lilac refuses, blaming the teacher. She's heard that you can't get anything past that guy. The friend understands and doesn't blame her at all. Alright, good job. And let's put this in the washing machine now. And then wash laundry, unload and put away. Clean that. And then let's grab a serving. Mom, can you get around for the day? And then clean that up, unload and add to dryer, dry laundry, come and nap, you already need one. Well, clean it up. Just put that away. Let's use and then take a shower. And we were going to move Phoenix straight to college, but Grayson is gonna die like any minute. And since he's like the heir, then I wanna kinda wait for him to die. I want to make sure we get his remains. Okay, come and disco nap. You got up quite early. Go take a load off. But if you look at his lifespan, he's glowing. And we had the notification already, so. Layden would like to come over to hang out. Is that okay? Yeah, come on over. But he's probably go anytime. And let's read our note. School school's done for the day. A B student and a B student. Okay, not bad. Go. Jog to clear your mind. And you definitely need to jog to clear your mind. And why don't you come and talk to Layden? And Phoenix should be getting up from his little disco nap. Yeah, he's good. Acceptance letter. Okay, he needs the economics. No, biology. So he got into it. It is... So he will be going to Foxbury for biology because that is the doctor's career. I don't know why I said economics. Economics would be the teaching career, but he got in. Everything is great. Let's check his acceptance letters. Open. Congratulations, Phoenix won the scholarship at Esports valued at $450. And congratulations, Phoenix won the scholarship at Delso Valley Resident valued at $300. So he's got $750 credit, which is great. Oh, he's going to dance a little dance. And he's getting head off to work. So he's doing great. Are the girls still out running? Yep. You're just gonna stand there, Phoenix? I mean, come here and gossip with your mom. Or your mom's gonna come in your room and you guys are gonna talk.
Oh, and Flora.
Everybody's gonna sit on his bed, even his aunt. Be like, hi, Aunt Layden. Okay. When you guys are done, do your homework. Alright, Phoenix just became best friends with his mom. Now he's got to go off to work. Alright, he is working hard. Well, girl, can you take care of yourself? Obviously not. And no, don't serve dinner. Get leftovers. Mom. Come dry laundry again. Okay, we can't do that. But she could. Okay. Mom, come and serve dinner. Make some salads for everyone. Try that again. All right, do your homework. All right. You're hungry. So come and get leftovers. Use the restroom. And then go to sleep. And you left your homework. Celebrity level loss. He is home. Phoenix is home. Phoenix, you need to have some fun. Grab a serving. Play that. And wind down. Come grab a serving. All right, homework's complete. Lilac, what are you doing? You go do extra credit work, okay? And then go to sleep after that. Well, eat your salad and you won't be hungry. Earbuds, turn on. Let's give this stuff to your son. Be like, here, kid, just in case you need it. Want to make sure you are taken care of. Okay.
Good luck, level can.
All right, there. Dude, you're not gonna do that. You're gonna go clean that up. Let's put this up. And let's finish getting your fun up. All right. Alright, dude, you need to go to bed. Why would you go all the way downstairs when you can go right here? And then you can go to sleep. Alright, they are all down. Get a quick save in real quick. Come on, come on. Save faster. And let it run through the night. Sorry, I went to rub my eye and just stabbed my eye with my fingernail instead of rubbing it. Like, I didn't know what I was doing. It's like, what? Alright. Good. good. She is up. She's doing her homework. You have homework. That's not homework. You have extra credit work. You're good. Turn that on. Hey, can you come and brighten her day? And gossip. And show off outfit. And then you gotta go to school. So you guys are done. Let me turn your earbuds on. I wish they were like the kids and just stayed on all the time. Be so much easier. Okay. Phoenix, come. Grab you some leftovers. Sissies are off to school. Bye, Violet. Bye, Lilac. Have a good day. Mom is up. She is going to serve breakfast. Let's do spinach frittatas today. Lilac was caught using her phone to look up answers during a quiz today. She got sent to the office, retest, and take with no phone.
The Gen Z
Kimbalaya, her responsibility fell. Zero. Well, that just sucks. Answering no more phones. And put that away. Come talk to your mom, that's fine. What is so disgusting over here? I don't see anything. I don't see nothing. Grayson, I love you, and I hate to be mean, but kick the bucket. Please, we're waiting on you. And the second I know I go off is the second that... he'll end up dying, and I'm scared I won't get the urn. No. B student. Come on, girls. I'm gonna have you come in, take a shower, get leftovers. You're gonna come in and get leftovers and do your homework. Nope. Grayson's off to work. Phoenix, are you still doing good? Yeah. Go take a shower before work real quick. Off to work you go. Bye, Phoenix. Have a good night at work. Alright, Mom. Go do that. You haven't done that in a while. Quit talking to the girls and go finish your tunes. Homework's complete. Do your extra credit. You can't. I'm not going to answer you, Bess. Skill. Then can you? She can't do it because she's sitting there. For some reason, something is wrong in that area and I can't figure it out. More, go jogging to clear mine. And then you jog to clear your mind. Bye, girls. Go jogging. Grayson and Phoenix are home. Let's see here. Why don't you use sing in the shower and grab you some leftovers? You really need to eat. If Grayson hasn't kicked the bucket by the weekend, then we are going to just go off to college. Name your new song. A long time coming. This took in her a long time. And let's see here. License song. A long time coming. Nope. And just easier. There we go. That'll get fun up for him. And then she can use and go to sleep too. I've never woohooed an elder to death, so I'm assuming it ain't gonna happen now. Quit standing there and go to the bathroom. All right, they're all down. Nope. One got up and really has to pee. Alright, so we're going to let her go pee and then go back to bed, and we're going to end this episode here. I know not much happened, but, you know, as you're just waiting for things to happen in the game, sometimes you have to go through the grind, and that's what this one is. It ended up being the grind. So until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye, guys!